the few times that you will see him without his cap. You see the persimmon driver. I've never seen Hogan in his best day lose his balance. He was wider there. He was hitting it harder.